Over the past couple of weeks, we've been teaching robots to drive where they're going in a blind kind of way. They pre-plan everything. And today's lesson is about having the robot use the knowledge it has of where it is in space to follow a path even if it's disturbed from that. So they're learning how to adjust the controller gains, what happens if it doesn't go right, what's the qualitative difference between this closed-loop path control versus an open-loop path planning approach.